Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack.
Make use of the ballistae and cannons!
Hold on, let me see a thing. Am I gonna do a stupid idea for fashion? It's about to be thick stupid. Alright, it'd be the most edgelord fucking build. Like, edgelord most fucking fashion.
We'll just wait until the Halloween stuff comes out.
Oh dude, I am excited. You seen the female armor. I'm like, yes. I enjoy this armor quite a lot.
Do you like the haircut?
I honestly don't remember.
Well, I should say the headpiece, which is specific hair.
I think I did a lot. I don't remember it off the top of my head though. I just remember I liked it a lot. Alright, to tell you what it was, you know how the Oda Garen armor, the Mastering Oda Garen armor, has like that hat for the booth? I was thinking that. Cause I'm kinda going like a kind of like a samurai vibe right now. But I was thinking one of those. Ooh, maybe. Meanwhile, the classic Melanie thing of saying I need to get off and go to sleep and I get absorbed with fashion and I don't. The classic. Do you, you know if the Saffy layered armor, actually transforms?
I do not.
Interesting.
I assume it does if you're wearing enough Saffy armor.
Also, do you remember what quest gives you research commission tickets?
Research commission ticket plus, I mean?
Yeah.
That is specifically the one you get for doing all of the quests, where it's 5 monsters in a row. It's like a...
I don't think I unlocked that. Or maybe I did. I feel like I did. I'll have to double check. Because a lot of these require that.
I think you have a chance to get them from the Master Rank 200 quest as well. The one that's 4 Elder Dragons in a row.
Yeah, that's a hot no. Oh shit, I forgot about the pookie pookie fucking Bloodborne helmet. Shit, dude. That fucking changes the game. I don't have the research points to support this right now. Jesus Christ. Alright. I'ma save. I'ma get off.
Okay.
Thanks for having me.
Probably be doing some of this again tomorrow night.
Oh boy. Alright. Best of luck. Maybe I'll be there, maybe I won't. Hopefully I will.
We shall see.
Well, you know, whether you like it or not, I'm gonna be like, I need to kill Fatalis. Please. Please let me kill Fatalis. Probably, like, solo attempts and multiplayer attempts, who knows. Alright.
Good night, Mikey.
Good night, Agarita. How do I turn this thing off? Alright, night guys.
Yeah, we're basically wrapping up this DFB. Okay, I'm looking for trying to put together a set, at the very least. Should go to bed, or I'll do one last one with you. This will be my last one is Love Boy. I don't know if I feel comfortable with only three people, though. I guess we can SOS. I'd rather do two people than three people, because two-player difficulty scaling.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make any more attempts tonight. So, you guys can...
Yeah, I know you're done, Ock. Thanks for... the fun times, as always. Did you do your dailies yet,
Gundam? Yes, I did. I'm doing a whole bunch of AP grinding as well. Well, I did a bunch, and we'll be doing more. Trying to get the platinum early.
Yeah, I did my dailies earlier.
I saw it when I invited you. You were still in Gundam.
Oh, really? That was weird. Actually, I think that was the one. Yeah. That was just so long ago. I think I have this set, so if anything, this match will be a good tester to see how well it does. I just realized that STFP looks like, Seymour from Final Fantasy X. I do like fighting him more than Elatreon.
What do you like about him more than Elatreon?
What's that?
What do you like about him more than Elatreon?
Not having to deal with the elemental bullshit. Basically is the only reason. Like, yes, I know we have to focus the head, but it's not, but, like, I don't know, I just feel like I have more time to deal with the head problem than the flesh. Basically, I can use what I would prefer to use to win, instead of being forced to use a specific set just for him. And I understand, like, oh, well, that's kind of what Monster Hunter is, you know, not all sets can be used for everything. It's like, yeah, maybe in Classic, but in World, that means that now 99.99% of the monsters can be fought with whenever you want, except for Legend. not as fun of a feeling. Something you're not used to, or not something that you haven't had to do. Also, I find his moves easier to read and dodge for the most part. There's some hiccups, of course, but, you know, that's with any monster. Another gigantic plane! Head for Face Hallis' position! That was a one shot. I don't have faith that we're gonna make it through this.
What are you guys fighting?
We're fighting, Fatalis. It's just,
You're doing a two-man Fatalis?
Well, it was a three-man, then we SOS'd up into a four-man, and that fourth man just left because he died, like, twice. He was also wasting time using the ballista instead of actually fighting. So, basically, all the pieces together says, not like the two men. But it's okay, because I realized I forgot something kind of important. Something that I wasn't sure how important it would be when I used it, when I put it in the first time, but it seems like it is actually kind of a useful thing to have. That being the mind's eye. I had it before in doing my reshuffling, I forgot to put it in.
Which parts were you bouncing off of?
Like, I want to say it was around his leg areas. I was aiming for the chest. And I think I was hitting, like, the inside of his leg. And I was bouncing. And I was at white. So. I don't know, maybe it was just me. Maybe it was my fault that I was bouncing, not him.
You've rescued this world from a living nightmare.
Yeah, I'm willing to bet it was my fault, not his. I just gotta be more careful.
So, I decided to do a Fatalis solo. I just kind of went off and was like, you know what, let me do this